Hello friends, my name is Sabhya. This is my last vlog for a basketball tutorial, and today I'm going to complete the basics of a basketball. And as in the previous video, I taught you how to do a layup like this. Today I'm going to show you how to do different types of passes in the basketball and some basic passes that a person can do while playing the game of basketball. So this is my friend.
Hi guys.
And I will take his help and teach you different types of passes. So the first type of basic pass is chest pass. I hold the ball and just pass him the ball on his chest. So as you can see, guys, please come here to me. Like I do like this. So as the ball landed on his chest, this was one type of chest pass, and this is done directly with direct contact with the person. He will again give me the pass. So as you can see, he gave me the ball on his chest, and I hold it from here. And please be cautious while holding the ball, and hold the ball a little early as it can hit your chest and even cause severe damage to your bones. Now I'm going to teach you another type of pass, which is bounce pass. So this is also very simple, and it also goes on the opponent's chest and on the other person's chest, but with a small bounce. So we do it like this. So one bounce. Now we'll give it back. So as you can see that we do this type of pass with a bounce, while chest passes are directly like this. We'll give the ball back. Yes. This was one type of chest pass, and the pass which he gave me was a type of bounce pass. So thank you guys. Bye bye. Please subscribe me. Bye.